चलो घबराने की कोई बात नहीं।
सो हाउ डिफरेंट इज पटियाला हाउस vis-a-vis द फादर सन रिलेशनशिप?
दैट इज देयर, ओनली द फादर एंड सन इज द रिलेशनशिप इज द ओनली थिंग व्हिच इज व्हाट एवरी फिल्म हैड, बट व्हाट द प्रॉब्लम बिटवीन देम इज सो डिफरेंट फ्रॉम व्हाट इट वाज इन वक्त एंड एक रिश्ता। दिस इज अबाउट मी गोइंग फॉर माई ड्रीम्स एंड माई फादर हैड सम अदर ड्रीम्स फॉर हिज सन, दैट्स ऑल।
I've always said that Anushka Sharma can easily qualify for being an honorary Punjabi. Three films, all of them Punjabi, I think element has been very prominent, and now it's Patiala House, fourth film, Punjabi element as well. Nikhil Advani told me that he never knew that you're not a Punjabi in the first place.
Yeah, Nikhil did not know I was a Punjabi. I think a lot of people don't know I'm a Punjabi.
Yeah.
I'm not a Punjabi.
Right.
And I've grown up in Bangalore.
Yeah.
And my parents are from Dehradun. So I'm actually far away from Punjabi. Yeah. But recently we'd gone to... Chandigarh. There were these Punjabi film awards happening there, and I remember being there and telling everybody that, you know, I actually feel a part of you all because I've played a Punjabi character in so many Punjabi. My first film, in fact, I was a Punjabi, and people so convincingly believe that I'm Punjabi.
It's a very good thing.
I would give myself a pat on the back that I'm convincing people of something I'm not.
You've seen any of her films?
Yes, I have seen. Rabne Baladi Jodi was my favorite
film. He saw Rabne and then he...
Then I told Nikhil, she's perfect. And I love that film, by the way. I enjoyed that film. I think it's a very commercially made film. And Adi's one of the very good films.
कल मैंने उसे पहली बार देखा था और उसे देखते ही लव हो गया।
In fact, there is speculation that you've done Tashan with the Yash Raj film. So why haven't you been doing any more films with Yash Raj?
Maybe I've not been. I didn't get an offer. Maybe that's the reason.
Okay, but any chances of?
I have no idea yet.
Your last film with Nikhil Advani, Chandni Chowk to China.
Yeah.
A much hyped film, but it didn't like kind of really
it didn't work. Do well, yeah.
So what was your motivation for signing another film with Nikhil Advani?
I think what Nikhil is a very dedicated director. I trust him. Sometimes movie do well, sometimes it doesn't. It's not always that Sachin has to score 100 all his test matches. So I believed in him. I believe that the kind of whatever I have seen of Patiala House, I have enjoyed it, I have liked it, and I think I'm proud to be associated with this film, and I'm proud that I was directed by Nikhil Advani.
Some people have very good things to say about Akshay Kumar, be it your male co-stars, be it your
female co-stars.
We've spoken to quite a few. Akshay Khanna said
lot
some
of girls
wonderful
say
things
that they're
about Akshay Kumar that people like so much. What you feel? What is it?
I don't know. I'm very grateful that they enjoy working.
I can say he's very real.
Okay.
Like he never gives you a feeling. He never creates an illusion around him. He never tries to create this vibe that I'm a star or I'm so and so. I'm Akshay Kumar. He's really real. He's very down to earth. Very, very down to earth. And he's extremely approachable, especially on this film. Not only me, but he's worked with like even all the other youngsters in the film. It's the first film, and I'm sure it'll be really, really intimidating to be working with Rishi Kapoor, Akshay Kumar,
sure.
Dimple Ma'am. But he was extremely approachable. He's very approachable. So I think these qualities of just being easy, talking to people, asking them, where do you come from, where do you stay, not always having an agenda behind why you're making a conversation.
Sure, sure, sure.
You know, just because these few qualities.
Peers have very good things to say about you, but say in the media, since I am from the media, we tend to hear certain things about Akshay Kumar at times, and many a times those statements are not about the work but the person as such, and there seems to be an agenda as such, that there seems to be a camp or a certain group of people who have something against Akshay Kumar, that no matter what he has to do, there will be some sort of criticism or the other. How do you
I have no
that?
Idea about that. I mean, say, I'm sure there must be or there must be not. I know one thing, I just have to keep on working. I have lots of work in my life and I'll keep on working hard. And after every 3 months, I have a release.
But still, then you read the reviews of your films. criticizing a film is fine, but when it comes to, I've read quite a few reviews, it seems a person, Akshay Kumar, is being targeted in a way at times.
You can't take a review to a bank and cash it. Okay. I personally believe whatever it is, whether it's a personal agenda or what it is, I have no idea. Don't want to get into it. It's too complicated, too much of hassles. Once long back, 3-4 years back, I tried to understand it, but then I gave up. And after I gave up, I realized that I'm more at peace to myself. And rather than just getting into it and trying to find out what happens. I have in my life, and that is for sure, I can tell you, deliberately in my life, I've never hurt anyone. And I have never said anything wrong about anyone in my life. And I've been brought up like that. Whether whatever people has to say, I accept it, the way whatever they have to say, and that's all. And I carry on. So that's all I have to say.
Fool!